only came here to America 10 days ago, and he is banging Ledwaba right now. That's a TKO victory for the very impressive Manny. Straight on the button by Pacquiao, down goes Ferreira. And he fires the straight left hand, and there's the punching power. That's the first real knockdown of Eric Morales' career. There's the speed advantage for Pacquiao. He starts to open up. Manny landed a little right hook in there and follows up by knocking Cotto down. First knockdown of the fight. Now it's Cotto whose back is against the ropes, and he fights his way off and goes down again.
And Cotto is hurt by that knockdown where he wasn't hurt by the first one.
Down goes Marquez on a straight left-hand shot. Perfect shot by Pacquiao. Down goes Altieri on a straight left-hand shot. Hard right hand by Manny Pacquiao upstairs.
Too hard. Ini idolo ng bayan. The people's champ. Manny Pacman Pacquiao.
Talked about in training camp. Hatton seemed to believe that he could simply overpower Pacquiao. inside by Hatton, and then he closed down Pacquiao's left side. Hard right hand again by Pacquiao. Ricky can't see the hook coming. Manny Bacman warns Hatton for holding behind the head.
Round number two, the winner by TKO victory.